Hey guys, it's Chris back again. Where did we leave off? Oh yes, I remember. So yeah, we're gonna go dig a mine. Actually no, we're gonna go find some pigs or something first of all. Because I'm gonna die if I don't. Again. Oh, we flower up there, you know. See what we can find. I hear a spider. That's not good. Yeah, I'm still dying of a cold, you know? It hurts real bad. Oh my god. No goddamn pigs. Oh, it's a sheep. I really hate water in Minecraft. It's just annoying. Just gets in the way, you know. Or forget about the food and build a bridge over here because, you know, I picked a great spot to build my house. Yeah, I'll go over to the starting area, or the spawn point area, to see if there's any pigs. My god, I'm actually gonna die again. Jesus. Oh god. It's not good. I have to stop sprinting. Oh, just more sheep. My thing. Damn sheep. Oh no. I'm actually gonna die again. Holy crap. Right, I heard a zombie. Must be below me. Like in the... be in a cave or something below me. Or maybe not. Because they sound very close. Alright, what's up with these sheep? Sheep, sheep everywhere. I'll be back in 2 seconds, guys. Hey guys, I'm back. Just had to take a quick phone call. Oh yeah, I was looking for pigs. I'm gonna die. Oh, there's a pumpkin. A pumpkin will do, you know. Pumpkin and pig. Both start with P, so. die though, so I'm gonna lose it. Oh my god. More sheep. Good god, there's no pigs at all. I'll just go hack down a load of trees and see if any apples or anything falls out of them. But I'll have to get back to the house first. I've never realised how sleeping brought your hunger levels back up. I never realised that, if it has or not, so if I make it back to the house, I'm gonna try that out. But oh, well, I'm definitely not going to. Damn it. I wonder how far I'll get. I'll just wait here because I'm not making it across the river. Well, that's fun. I'll try and hack down some trees.